In the watches of the night, messages came from Galadriel of Lórien. Messages that give me pause. The company that set forth from Rivendell with 9 now departs with 8, bearing the gifts of the Lord and Lady. Their road takes them now down the waters of Anduin and beyond my sight.